Over in the Democratic Republic of Congo, at least 14 people have been killed in an attack by suspected militants. The attack happened in Makodu village in North Kivu province on Thursday night. Officials say the assailants are believed to be rebels from the Allied Democratic Forces. The ADF, which has pledged allegiance to the Islamic State group, frequently raids villages in the eastern region. This incident comes a week after a similar attack attributed to the ADF left at least 19 dead in Kitsanga village.